Hello everyone, welcome back to Mooch. And is this game even pronounced Mooch or is it Mook? Or maybe Mook or Mooch? I don't know, there's no official pronunciation guide, so I don't know. If you know better, feel free to leave a comment. So we're now on stage 2, or at least in the area of the first boss, which I guess can be considered to be stage 2. More security bots, more killer bus source. That one's not coming for me, thank you very much. So, well, now it is, kind of. So, I don't really like where this is going. Yeah. And what is that? Is that a switch? Ooh, it's a teleporter. That's fancy. Whoa, 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 whoa. Not good, not good at all. Okay. I guess it's time to teleport. That was scary. So for 1 second I thought there was no way out of there. So that would be mean. So before we teleport again, let's not run to the bus saw and let's instead get these soul fragments here. What's a bus saw? What's a bus saw? Thank you. So here we go again. Sorry pals, I can't free you. I've no way to do it. And these bus saws in general, yeah, I just want to say they're less scary than the robots, which they probably are, but they're still lethal, as I just demonstrated, and I totally did that on purpose. For your entertainment. So, yep. Never underestimate the bus saws. So here we go. And teleport. And here we are again. So let's try not to get killed this time. Yeah. Here we go. And yeah, we made it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I had these levels where they start you off in like in medias res, and you're basically like almost dead. Let's get these ones here first. I see those wall spikes. So this was a Mega Man, really. Whoa, no, no. Okay, yeah, that was close. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa! Man, I really have to pay more attention here. Please, please don't come for me. Thank you for your cooperation. So here we go. Just one more. The good thing about the last soul fragment is that you can pretty much kamikaze run for it, because you don't really need to get out of there. You get teleported pretty much immediately. So yeah, but of course, is this one, is this guy here chasing me? Yes, yes he is. Not good. Hey, leave me alone. God, why is your AI so advanced? Okay. Why do you have this like laser riot stick or whatever that is? And 12 more? Come on. So where are they? Yeah, oh yeah, more bus saws. So why do I have the feeling that this guy is immune to bus saws? Did I miss a soul fragment? Yes, I did. So no, 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 he's coming for me again. There was a second guy. I totally didn't see that one. So no, really didn't see that one. Okay, let's avoid this one as best as possible. So go this way. I think I missed a couple of fragments in the corner, which is not good. So I know there's a second guy here, because that guy got me last time. Oh yeah, there he is. So let's try and avoid that guy too. And 5 fragments left, so here are another 2. So I wonder what the graphics of this game ever change. I still seem to be in this prison complex. I mean, the whole game seems to take place underground, obviously. No, I missed one. No. Okay. Obviously, the goal is to reach the surface and restore your girlfriend, Sewell, I guess. Or your, my best female friend. I'm not really sure whether she's really my love interest. So, yeah, I guess it's all underground, but the question is it all, is it just all underground, or is it also all, okay, I need to go here, is it also like the same prison complex here? Maybe, we'll see. Could you please stop chasing me? That's really annoying. The other guys did stop chasing me at one point, so could you please stop chasing me too? Yeah, oh, now it's two guys, thank you very much. So, luckily, they seem to be slower than me. That's one. That's a plus of sorts. Whoop, yeah. And buzzsaw death. Okay, careful this time. I don't think I can actually, like, really avoid this guy. I think I have to trigger him at one point. So, let's just make the best of it. Come on. That was probably my worst run. So let's wait until that guy moves a little further away. So yeah, now he comes back to us. That's not really what I wanted to happen. Okay, yeah, that wasn't good. Yeah. Yeah, this game certainly has difficulty spikes. Or maybe it's just me not being very good at avoiding these guard robots. Okay, there's one soul fragment left, so... Nope. Did I even get that? I did. Haha. Eat that, so let's go get this one here. And these two. The whoa, buzzsaw. The darkness really makes it hard to see where the hell I'm going. This level isn't all that large, but nevertheless, I kind of have issues trying to recall where the hell I am and what kind of rooms this level has and everything, and I guess... Oh, come on, that was the same buzzsaw. Oh, it went so well. Okay, I don't want that guy to come back, so just do it like this. And then... go around here. Like this. Get this one here. Then make a run for it. And avoid the buzzsaw. Kind of surprised that I didn't run to the bus saw more often. Oh, it's coming right for me. No, no! Wow, that was way too close. Way too close. I'm not going to run to that, like, ground bus saw. Oh, look, that guy's still at me. Okay, I was cornered between that bus saw and the red laser robot, so... didn't have a chance. I have no weapons and stuff, so... But then again, not having a weapon is probably kind of the point of this game. I mean, I'm just some sort of bright-eyed underground thing. By the way, my name is Blink, so I mean the protagonist's name is Blink. My name is TaxOwlbear. Oh. No. Yep, thanks buzzsaw for not coming directly at me. So let's try and do that again. So is that guy still following me? Not at the moment, but they do roam, even if they're unarmed. Why are you coming right at me? Don't do that. Don't do that to me, okay? Just two left. Those should be in that dead end over there, so... Ooh. You're not going to get me. Finally! Man, that took forever. So, oh, yeah. Didn't even do anything, that guy's already coming for me. So, at least this level doesn't seem to have a whole lot of fragments, so that's not too bad. Well, I'm activating all these killer robots. Not good. Wow, it's really easy to get cornered here, so... Okay, there's one, but I need two more. So... Probably missed some. Okay, I missed this one. Is there one on the other side? Yes, there is. So, hey buddy, how about I just make a run for it? Okay, whoa, now there's two guys sneaking around that fragment, so yeah, made it. So, okay, no guard robot is coming for me. That's a relief. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, cool, those are trapdoors of sorts. Are those trapdoors too? I think they are. So, this just seemed to be a prison cell, so I can't really do anything here. Can I sneak past those? Okay. Can I sneak by that? Not like this, I guess. Okay. What am I supposed to do here? Can I just walk over quickly? I guess so. So, okay, so I can walk over those. That's a relief. And I have to watch out for that robot. Okay, now, now killer robot and trapdoor bus source. That's just splendid. Okay, so, whoa, you stay there. Okay, now I should probably follow this guy here. And I guess I can stay in these cells here. So, okay, this is a little bit tricky. Because he's going to come after me. So let's just stay in here and wait until he passes by. Okay. Whoa. Man, wow. Totally didn't see that one coming. So I need that soul fragment here. Alright, that went reasonably well. Okay, just... Whoa, no, not more trapdoors. Okay, let's just walk over these here. That looks dangerous, that should probably kill me, but it doesn't, so... Let's get in here again. So that guy is going to come after me soon. Okay, yeah, that was kind of my own fault, so... Here we go again. Wow, that should totally kill me. But it doesn't, and I'm glad it doesn't. Especially this one here, because they're open... They're open sideways, so... Okay, I'm going to let that one pass. You can look at me, but you can't touch. So... Here we go. Let's play it safe and stay in this cell here. I don't want to risk dying again, because there doesn't seem to be a time limit, so there's no real reason to rush it. Come on, I didn't even touch that. Or maybe I did. Okay, so here we go again. So there's my robot friend. Yep, I know the pattern by now. Those mean-spirited wall spikes. And I wonder whether I can trigger those only once and then they just stay open for eternity, because if they do, you can actually like generate a dead end for yourself, so... Let's be careful here. Let's check out where that guy is. Okay, not here. Okay, he just passed. Or it just passed. I don't actually know whether that guy's male. So... I see those... Oh, where are you going? Yeah, stop there. So I see those trapdoors. Quickly get over them. So just one more fragment. It's probably over there. Oh, not... Okay. Not that guy. I hate that guy. And I was paying too much attention to that guy, and then I walked into the spikes. Okay, it doesn't matter. We're good. We're good. So, hello, little guy. Please pass by. This is getting a lot harder, but there definitely seem to be difficulty spikes. I mean, I did a couple of the levels on my first try, and a couple of them were... I need like 10 tries or so. No! What are you doing there? What are you doing there? But I didn't know that guy would like roam around that much, so... Oh, now he's over there, so... Now this guy... Oh. They're going to corner me, aren't they? No. Okay. Run. Okay, now I need to get the one over there, so let's get... Oh, come on. Okay. I can do this. I can do that. I almost got it. I think I ran into more wall spikes than anything else. Because those wall spikes are always what gets you if you're not paying attention properly. So, here we go. Let the eye robot pass. What? How did that happen? I don't know. Anyway, here we go. Let's try and speed that up a little bit this time. Being by now I have established that I do have enough time to do that, so here we go. Let's get this one here a little bit earlier this time. And okay, let's wait for this guy to leave me alone. Here we go. It's just this one here and the one at the end of the hallway. Nope. Oh, critical. Just have to let this guy pass. And then I should be able to make a dash for it. Yep, did it. Thank you for semi-accurate hit detection. And that's 37 fragments, really. That's a lot. Come on, I totally did that. Okay, so let's do this again. Yep, that worked. Oh, awesome, more buzz saws. Do I want to activate all of these? Let's give it a shot. So now I'm kind of stuck here. Wow, that is terrible. This is just awful. Just look at this. This is just second stage. I don't even know how evil this game gets later on. I still need 28 soul fragments. So okay, so this one here wasn't too bad until now. Okay, yeah. Okay, so let's get these ones here first. And this is a dead end. Yes, I might as well pass through here. And... Whoa. Almost didn't see that, so... What? Man, I really have to pay more attention now. Second time in a row, I barely avoided that thing. Is that a broken teleporter? It is a broken teleporter, so... Can't use it because it's, you know, broken. So let's get over here. I mean, I basically only have one chance to pass this, so I still need 8 fragments, so this wasn't too bad. Oh, look at that, 8 fragments. So, man. Okay. Be careful here. Be really careful here. Ah, come on. Just one left. I thought I could get it before the buzzsaw would get me, but evidently I was wrong. So... do this again. I think I'm... should I actually save that room for last? I'm not really sure about that. But I think it's probably in my best interest. So... let's go for those two. Here we go. Nope. Leave me alone. Oh, not again. The wall spikes. So... okay, let's do that again, shall we? This time I'll keep an eye on the wall spikes. There's probably a reason why those wall spikes are very red and so are the bus saws. Even though I am like a creative... Whoa, why did you suddenly change direction? Even though I'm like a creative puppet, so I shouldn't really like be bleeding. Okay, I see those two trapdoors. I see them. And this game really knows how to scare you by giving you 38 or 37 souls to collect. Or soul fragments or whatever. Then putting a whole bunch of them into one room. What the hell? How did that happen? Never mind. Let's just do this. At least I know the stage by now. Man, I'm getting cocky here. Yeah, those traps really scare me because they always give you the impression that they should kill you, but then they don't. Except then you make a step back and then you run to a bus or wall spikes. And I guess these barriers here hold off enemies, maybe? Then again, the worst thing that can probably happen to you is you like collecting these soul fragments here, and then turns out you actually missed one in like completely different room, but you activated all the spikes, so there's no chance you're going to... Nope, I did not want that to happen. So there's no chance you're now going to be able to collect them, so... Nope, big mistake. Can I even get those fragments now? I guess I can. And I did it. And here's the next boss. The Worm. Also known as Killer Flashlight or so. What? Okay, trapdoors and how many soul fragments do I have to collect? And what's that? I don't like where this is going. I mean, I can't even... Whoa! Wow, that thing is like spitting out bombs. It's not good, so... Let's collect these fragments here first. I mean, I can't even see the boss, I'm already scared. What? Avoid the bombs. Okay, so... This is positively terrifying. Whoa. Yeah, especially if it works like this, where I can't even see the bombs half the time, so... I'm pretty sure this guy... That's what I wanted to avoid, activating those. Whoa. The second time. I'm way too close to these bombs here. Okay, 12 fragments. It's not too bad. Let's take this one here and whoa. And now he's getting angry. Alright, I think they actually cost me less tries than the first boss. Anyway, so this was stage 2. So yeah, thanks for watching and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.